Okay. Now we've strained it. Now we have the soup, and there's nothing in there. Just this chicken stock soup in here. So now what we have to do, or what I'll do is I'll put the potatoes in because it takes long to cook. And I'll put the chorizos with it, you know, because it doesn't matter if it's sort of overcooked or not, it still tastes good. We want the flavour from that to soak into the potatoes. Stuff like that. So we just pour. And just carefully. Probably not quite the way I'll do it. Well, you get in there somehow, right? Damn it. That's fine. Okay, so it's in there. Right, you get the potatoes in there. Now put the chorizos that we sliced up, put in there. Okay, beautiful.
Yummy!
And then, I'll put the onions in. Chop that. Okay, one onion's enough. Okay. Then, I forgot this is ready. I always put in garlic. It's one of the other keys. There's a combination with the chorizos and the garlic. You want a particular taste, so this is like crushed up garlic, but that's about enough. That's it. It's up to you depending on how big the pot is, you know. You be the judge of that. And then oh, I suppose we could put these in, because they also take as long as potatoes, roughly. So I'll probably embarrass myself here. Watch out! Oh! Alright, it's all in there. Beautiful. Okay. And then, this is what I wanted to explain. Okay, well, we should show the carrots now, probably. Same thing. Okay. Now, what's important is that this gnocchi stuff, you want to put this in probably about once this is cooked, you know, the potatoes are good, that's cooked after 10-15 minutes. Then we put these in last because they don't take long to cook. If you put them in now, it's going to turn out pasty and really soft, and you won't see it anymore, just turn it to paste, you know. So it's important that you put it towards the end of cooking. And same thing with the rice noodles, because they only take a few minutes too. So you gotta remember that. Alright?
Smells brilliant.
Thank you. Okay, now, this is the final touch-ups, okay? Now, I'll show you what it looks like now. This is about, how long do you think? Since I've mixed this.
I don't know.
30 minutes. Half an hour?
Yeah.
Okay, about half an hour. I was on my head, looks like this. And the way to know when you're ready to put the other ingredients in, I usually get the potato, you know, like that, and squash it and see if it breaks, so it's pretty decent. So now, what I want to do now is that chicken that we used, you know, to create the soup, get the best bits out of that, you know, pick out the best parts, and you just pour it in. It's gonna overflow. So I've only got this much to play with, but anyway, I'm trying. Okay, then.
I thought you called yourself a professional.
Well, I'm no professional, mate. I'm just a graphic designer. You see, my mother, when I was young, used to make me stand next to her, you know, and every time she cooked, I'd have to help her out. And, you know, I'm no chef, no nothing, but I know a few things. And I'll just pour that into there as well. Alright. Oh my god, look how much I've got left to play with.
How much you got to put in there?
I've got to put some noodles in.
Right. Oh, for frick's sake, mate.
Okay.
You need to drain some of that water, maybe.
Yeah, okay, that's a good idea, because actually, I'm actually going to drain some of this out. I'm going to put it back in. This is just because it makes the space for noodles.
We need some cheesy cookery music.
We can always edit it later. Okay, well, that doesn't seem to work the way I want. Anyway, you probably need a cup. get out.
What's going on?
That's the problem when you cook, mate, you use up the whole kitchen. Alright. Okay, it's not that much. Now, it's good to speed things up and put this in. You put in as much as you want.
Brute strength.
Takes a lot of training to do this.
Yeah. Man, this isn't a fucking soup, it's a monster.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, excuse my French. I'm sorry!
Not for 5 euros, mate. Alright, so, you know, as much as you want, you know. Depends how much of a fan you are with. I suppose. Come on. It's not much. So it's up to you. And then that's the final part. You just gotta wait until it cooks a bit more. It should take about another 10 or so minutes, and pasta and that should be done. Alright, until the sword's done. Alright, this should be your final result. This is the end result. That's what your soup is like.